Hello, and here we are playing Trashed once again, and welcome to Old Man Gaming. So, we're here, and I just thought, ooh, that's loud. Forgot that this does not hold. We start a new game, and everything changes. So we'll turn it down quite a bit. All right, so back to what I was saying. We're going to give it a try again. Maybe we just have to build more smartly. Because they have taken away the delete button. Or maybe I missed on how to use it. I mean, like, delete things. But we're going to have to buy a few things to start off with. So let's take a look. We need the air purifier, definitely. No, we don't need batteries yet. Don't need that. We do need this. Dumpster launcher. The grinder we need, but... we need these as well. Anything else? Well, nothing more that we can actually afford, so... let's get out of here. So I'm wondering if maybe I just missed something.
Yes, we're going to have to.
able to cut the leaves. Damn, I really do wish that you could move while you're in build mode here. Okay, we need a solar panel to charge these buggers up. So that should hold us for a little while. I think that's all we had last time. I do have enough to go get the recycler. Or should we just wait and get... Oh, we got some trash here. I don't know what to do. Ship will arrive. Pushing me everywhere. Oh, we're at 717. We're not doing too hot right now. I fell out of the world. This is alpha release. Things like this are bound to happen. Not at all what I was expecting, because... Alright, well, I'm not going to leave it here, but I'm going to pause the video and restart the game again, because that's about all I got. Alright, here we are, back again. Starting over. Eat that. But the grinder is really what we need. Alright, well. Okay, got all the contracts. It's actually the very first time I've ever fallen. Fallen through, that's really kind of nice. That'll make sure that all the big crap is not, you know, we can take care of it right away. Let's not goof around here. Let's. Alright, grinder, here we come. Grinder. Because we didn't get rid of that big garbage. That was starting to be a problem last time we played. So we've done a pretty good job so far with getting the game set up and things working. Where are we going to put this grinder? So in the meantime, we're just going to blow all this trash this way. I'll kind of watch to see where the ships land. And basically, we could probably put the grinder over here. And then the recycler over here. And then run some, you know. I think that's what I'll do. So where's the grinder? Are you kidding? We can't change its orientation. That's a little lame. I mean, I'll get over it, but it's a bit lame. First is that everything goes into the grinder. And then from there, it would go into recycler, which will be back here. So, irritating. Stuff should get into there. Somehow. We actually have to get the recycler so we can get some more stuff. Trash, get in there. I was thinking we should put two in here. Like, put another one here and there. Oh, we don't have those out of here now. Crap. What a word. I forgot to put them out. We don't have enough. So hopefully we can get to 500 people. Thank you. set this up. So last time I said this was kind of game breaking, I still somewhat believe it is. For instance, I just want to move these around, but I can't do anything with them because they're in the way. I mean, because, you know, I can't move them in any way. That's really what it is. We gotta clear this place up. Everybody move! Okay, dude, stop pushing me, man. I'm not your friend. Because if you can't get all the resources, you're kind of... Thank you. Okay. This guy's got even bigger guns. We didn't get any... Okay, we got six from that one. There's the one over here, but I don't know if we can actually get it. Can we shoot at it though? We got six. No. I think if we come back here. No. Alright, well, we got enough to build, so let's get out of here. Sorry taking longer than I thought it would because we had to restart. It's kind of lame, but, you know. Okay, as long as, you know, we can continue. We have a problem with air pollution, but can't do anything about it until I build my recycler. Wow, there's much to do. Can be in the money here. Okay. Now it's all about conveyor belts, baby. I mean, it really is. Push this thing up there. Yeah, there we go. Let's just fill all this crap out of here. My thinking is here, if you want to have some of this spin this way. Give everybody an opportunity. Go through the grinder and the recycler. Okay, let's start with that. It's actually a good like update. Adds more challenge to the thing, the air pollution. I mean, I'm down here working in it, so it wouldn't be bad to have it nice and clean. Thank you. systems work in here. I did this wrong, or it worked better. Which is why I'd like to delete some of these, but there's just no way to do it that I can see. Okay, click on it, can't do anything, just deal with your mistakes. So, this is like, I think I got the idea rolling here. Push all the trash through the, send it through the grinder, send it through the recycler, and then you send it through the incinerator. Now it looks like if we have a few more, actually it is clearing it up, so that's good. What we got, like, we got six here, and I think six over there, right? No, we've got more than six, two, four, six, we've got seven over there. Maybe I'll put some more on this side. We like it because we can. Sorts of resources rolling in. At this point, I really don't know what else to do. Air quality is going down quite fast, even though we're burning stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it here because, well, we've checked out the dumpsters, which, well, actually, we didn't really. I mean, you could put them out, but you put junk in them, and I think you're supposed to burn the junk in them. Maybe we'll come back to that, because now I just need to sit and let some stuff roll in. So, I want to say thank you, and if you like this kind of thing, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.